So this is how the head is. Okay, while it spins, the head is also moving. Okay, as you can see. So this is the head that is looking for the data. Then this is the disk that holds the data. Actually, this is 320 gigabytes. So imagine the information that the computer can store in this magnetic disk. Okay, so this is the action of the head, one on top and one at the bottom. Okay, so while this spins very fast, the RPM is 7200.